This video clip will introduce you to the new Graphic Override Combinations dialog of ARCHICAD 20. The Graphic Override Combinations dialog is a new dialog in ARCHICAD 20, which can be accessed either by activating the document, Graphic Overrides, Graphic Override Combinations menu command, or by clicking the Graphic Override Combinations button on the Quick Options bar. The dialog is divided into two vertical panes. The left pane contains a list of graphic override combinations defined in the project file. By using its buttons at the bottom, you can create new graphic override combinations, delete the currently selected graphic override combination, or export and import graphic override combinations to and from XML files. The right pane contains the settings of the graphic override combination selected in the left pane. The name field lets you modify its name. Any graphic override combination is composed of one or more graphic override rules. Each of these rules defines a set of criteria and an override style. The override style will be applied to all elements meeting the defined criteria. Graphic override rules will be applied in the order they're listed in the Order Rules to be Applied field. For each rule, graphic previews are displayed to indicate how pens, fills, and surfaces are defined to be overridden, plus a button to edit that specific rule. The order of the rules can be freely modified by using the double arrow icons at the beginning of each row. The order is important because if an element meets the override criteria of multiple rules, the override style of the rule higher on the list will be applied to it. The dialog also contains buttons with which you can add graphic override rules to or remove graphic override rules from, respectively, the currently selected graphic override combination. The Edit Rules button takes you to the sub-dialog where these rules can be defined, and their criteria and override style specified and modified. Please watch the rest of the clips in this playlist, which will detail all aspects and settings of this new ARCHICAD feature.